The Scarface Bandit. That's what investigators are calling the serial bank robber who struck three times in South St. Louis in less than 2 weeks. News 4 is getting these surveillance pictures of the suspect. He robbed the U.S. Bank near Gravois and Gustine earlier today. Investigators say he also robbed the same Commerce Bank twice last week near Chippewa and Tam Avenue. A $10,000 reward is now being offered for tips that lead to finding him.